Good happy Thursday morning. I'm Riley King, and welcome to the Riley King Newscast. Let's get started. First up, crews battle large brush fire. At least 17 fire departments were called to a large brush fire Wednesday in Stoddard, officials said. AOT-backed bill for breast cancer research to be signed. A bill that U.S. Senator Kelly AOT helped introduce to benefit breast cancer research is awaiting President Obama's signature. New Hampshire primary source. Dupree ops. Optimistic no primary battle at this week's RNC meeting. A New Hampshire member of Republican National Committee expects a proposal to strip the state's primary of its leadoff status to remain on the table, at least for now. Manchester man killed in motorcycle crash. A 21-year-old Manchester man was killed Wednesday evening in a motorcycle crash on Brown Avenue in Manchester, police said. Kinder Morgan suspends pipeline project. A controversial energy project proposed for New Hampshire's Southwestern Tier has come to a grinding halt. 11-year-old helps get Harriet Tubman on 20 bill. Harriet Tubman, who escaped slavery and became an abolitionist, will soon take the place of a president who owned slaves on the 20 bill, and an 11-year-old from Massachusetts may be to thank. UNH researchers begin to understand squid camouflage. University of New Hampshire researchers have identified a pigment that conducted to the color of squid, cuttlefish, and octopi and allow them to camouflage their appearances. New motion filed in Liberty case. Two new motions have been filed in the Owen Liberty case. Salem High School lacrosse team members shave heads for teammate's mother with cancer. High school athletes are known for their toughness, but what the varsity lacrosse players at Salem High School did on Wednesday in support of a local family is touching the hearts of many and moved their athletic director secretary to tears. ESPN fires Curt Schilling. Former Boston Red Sox pitcher Curt Schilling has been fired from ESPN after making comments on Facebook about transgender people. Man arrested after 14-hour Epping search refuses to show up for arraignment. A man accused of firing shots outside a home Monday during a domestic dispute triggering a 14-hour manhunt in Epping refused to appear in court Wednesday. Woman accused of selling crystal meth arrested in Franklin. Franklin police arrested a 41-year-old woman on methamphetamine charges Wednesday afternoon. Firefighters accused of assaulting student police to lesser charges. A Manchester firefighter accused of physically assaulting a student at a basketball game in Wolfborough pleaded guilty Wednesday to a lesser charge. How much the candidates raised and spent in March. Ted Cruz raised $12.5 million. He spent $11.8 million. Cash on hand, $8.8 million. Donald Trump raised $14.6 million. Spent $13.8 million. Cash on hand, $2.1 million. Hillary Clinton raised $26.8 million, spent $28.7 million, cash on hand $29 million. And Bernie Sanders raised $26 million, spent $45.7 million, cash on hand $17.5 million. Three officials charged in Flint water crisis. Two Michigan Department of Environmental Quality employees have pleaded not guilty to charges brought against them in connection to the Flint toxic water crisis. And that does it for the Riley King newscast right here on the Riley King Network. I hope you all have a great rest of your Thursday. See you back here later on. Goodbye.